So, now that we convinced ourselves that the definition of causality is good, let's get a little closer to the brain. The brain has countless neurons. It's a really big dynamical system. And you might remember from the first 2 days in this week about how we can think about such systems. Now, let's implement such a system. No, let's implement the simple such system that we could think of. We have the activity at the next point of time, the activity vector at the next point of time is A times the previous time point activity plus noise with some potential nonlinearity applied to it. Now, X is an n-dimensional vector representing our N system, N neuron system at time step T. Sigma is a sigmoid nonlinearity. A is an N by N causal ground truth connectivity matrix. This is how every neuron actually influences each other neuron. Epsilon T is random noise, drawn like this. And initially, we set the vector to be zero. So what's causal here? A is the causal influence matrix. But according to the definition of causality, it's about how the next time steps vector is changed if we change a component of the current one. Will the two of them be the same? Well, let's test this. We will give you a simple simulation where we have a network like this. So what we have here is neurons 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This first neuron, when Python called 0, affects the first neuron. This is what we see here. And the second neuron here affects neuron number 5, the last one here, and that last one here affects these two neurons, 3 and 4. I want to remind you that these two ways of visualizing graphs is exactly the same thing. On the right-hand side, we have it drawn as nodes and arrows between them. On the right-hand side, we have it as a matrix. But those two mean exactly the same thing. So now it is time for you to implement the dynamical system. We give you how many neurons we have. We initialize them already for you. We know that we will have to loop for all the time points in range for us. And now it is time for you to implement the dynamics of this simple system.